Doing my best, trying to get it on my chest, but I really can't take this heartbreak.